Alrighty, so branch freight, that did not work at all. So what we're gonna do, Collier commute. Shift change time approaches at Wharton Mine, and you have been assigned to do Collier's return passenger trip from Dent. It is a very wet night, and you will be thankful for the protection offered by the cab of the Class 37. Alrighty, this sounds a lot more simpler. Collier commute. Take empty coaching stock to Dent, where you collect miners traveling to the start the night shift at Wharton Colliery, when you will then return to Dent with the miners from the afternoon shift. Finally, you are to return to the Stock Bay platform at Garsdale, and we'll put your locomotive back in the shed. Yeah. I'm meeting in front of you. Come on, stock. Alrighty, 9:48 p.m. Not 41. You said we'll have to arrive at Wharton at 9:50. Okay, alrighty. So, what do we have to do first? Alrighty. So, Guns Island is a stock of 2 Mark 1 coaches. Coaches stock in reverse direction out onto the main line towards Dent. Alrighty. Sounds easy enough. Like they're literally right there. Let's do this. There's smoke coming through the roof of the shed. I don't think that is very safe, but okay. I was thinking like maybe I could like try and like set it today, but I can't. Flying towards Dent. Alright. No! Also, not too sure how to. I'm also not too sure. Isn't there like 9 seconds? Hey, it's Flying Scotsman! what? Like, what could we use? Oh, right. I'm just gonna get up here and just slow down. So like about 97, yeah. But that's a bit too slow. Hard for the AI to work out. We've only got like 1 minute left. Come on, hurry up, AI. So
into a quarter at 9:50.
Okay, and here's the Flying Scotsman again. He's gonna run a gun style. Hold on, why is there just a points lever in the middle of some trip? What? Oh gosh, now I'm just gonna have that run around train there. Alrighty. So I'm gonna go ahead and jump cut now. Okay, this is fine, trust me. It's a lot more of a longer train than us. Wait a minute, that means that we're approaching Garsdale. Oh gosh, I should probably slow down now. Like all the way up to Wharton in 7 minutes. Oh no. We were supposed to leave Garsdale 2 minutes ago. But yeah. 9:55. Oh boy. Gonna have to be doing some speeding. You know, this is like a really, like, pretty car. You know, just like Green Class 37 with some coaches going over a large little viaduct. It just rings this like nostalgic tune to me for some reason. Sort of like Glasgow to Falkirk. Even though I like barely even played this session when I was little. It's just sort of like nostalgic stuff. So loud! All we have is just this. So we have 5 minutes.
but it's 5 minutes long. How can you do this in 5 minutes? You did all that in 5 minutes. We have to stop there, okay, then move over to here, and reverse onto this track, then have that train, then have the train stop, then have the train stop there, and then run around, and then leave. According to my calculations, we just won't get there on time. Jump cut! That looked awesome. Okay, we have to get there really quick. Hunt back. Alrighty. Oh my god, it's gonna be ages. Go through that giant tunnel, and then we pop out at Wharton. So, anyways, oh my god, we're actually gonna make it. Oh my god, yeah, come on, got 10 seconds. Come on, make it. Just missed it by a couple of seconds. Okay, right, look, we have 5 minutes to unload our passenger. Unload. Alrighty. Oh god, did we pick up any of those passengers? I don't think that we did. Oh no. Okay, now. Okay, pause the game. Pause the goddamn game. No! How did that happen? Go around. No! Why? Run around train. Forget it. Alrighty. Okay. I'm just gonna do the trip back in reverse. Forget this. We don't have enough time, we only have 5 minutes. Let's go. We're just gonna get coaches into the platform, and then I'm gonna like try and just run around the whole train. Okay. While they're being loaded. go. Why? Just why? No! The cafe! Thanks for wasting a minute. Oh my gosh. Okay, we've been doing this for 21 minutes. This is definitely going to be the longest video that we're gonna do. And definitely the most stressful for me. Oh my gosh. Remaining, I think we might actually make it. Okay, yep, just stop there. Thanks a lot. Alrighty. Yeah, couple on. Oh no. Oh no. We have 30 seconds. Come on. Yes! No, what? You can do that.
I'm good at math.
3 minutes to get down to Dent. Oh no. Take turns and then we just like go back up to Garsdale. Okay. Alrighty. So this playthrough was a lot more successful than Branch Line Freight. We're actually able to complete, you know, then no tasks. What is this? ADU? Where are we? Eagle Summit. Oh, okay, so we're going up a hill, and when we go over that, you know, we're just gonna just cruise on over the wall. Cruise on down to Garsdale. Alright. it. So now it's just smooth cruise down. Wait, what? Wait a minute. Wait. Did we go past a red signal? Just move. Move forward. We need to get through. Oh my god. Oh, finally! Okay, we're gonna have to wait for this train. Look at this dude. Just on like the back of the break room. Honestly, I don't know why, but the way he's positioned, he's like posed, looks like he's just like about to like curl up over. And, like it's like a swaying of his head. We might as well take our time here. We have like 8 minutes. We have to get, we have to depart by 10:08. We have plenty of time here. Oh my gosh, this video is nearly half an hour. Okay, there's an emergency here. Uncouple. Please. No. Please. God dang it. No. Uncouple. Please, just uncouple. Why would it? No. No, run around. No, uncouple. No. Oh my gosh. God dang it! Now we're just gonna get deleted. Well, I really wish that I would have succeeded at this, but I guess not. These are different rails. Signing out. God Damn it!